Aloha Aina. I'm Ehu Kekahu Cardwell with the Kauai Foundation here on Free Hawaii TV, a part of the Free Hawaii Broadcasting Network. We want to bring you up to date on the Hawaii State audit of the Office of Hawaiian Affairs. We've already told you here on Free Hawaii TV that the audit results are scathing and report that OHA is improperly spending millions of dollars by both the trustees as well as OHA's CEO. So, why is all this happening? According to the state audit, OHA's vague rules guiding its discretionary spending are broadly interpreted, arbitrarily enforced, and even at times ignored altogether. So, now that the state audit has exposed all this wrongdoing, is OHA doing anything about it? It'll never happen again, is basically what OHA Chair Colette Machado's response has been. In fact, she even went so far as to suggest an immediate moratorium on the use of fiscal reserve funds until this mess is cleared up. So that's what OHA Chair Colette Machado is saying. But is that what she's actually doing? Saying that what happened was wrong and it needs to be corrected right now by imposing a moratorium is easy because it's just words. But when it comes to actually putting that moratorium in place, what Colette Machado has done is very different from what she has said. Instead of calling the OHA trustees together to enforce a spending moratorium, Colette Machado has not posted it on any upcoming meeting agenda. Therefore, her words may sound nice, but in fact, they are empty without serious, immediate action. Please let OHA Chair Colette Machado know that you expect her to follow her words with action. Tell her you demand an immediate moratorium on OHA's wild and reckless spending. Tell her you want it stopped today. Now, if you think this information is important, share this Free Hawaii TV video with all your friends online. That's how you can support a Free Hawaii. I'm Ehu Kekahu Cardwell with the Kauai Foundation, right here on the Free Hawaii Broadcasting Network.